sport artists really, they're like the writers of the show. There really are no scripts and there's no real writers. It's the board artists themselves are really figuring out what really happens. I would hear these conversations in the room next to me of Genndy and some board artist just figuring out what happens. They'll be like, oh, and then he goes into a cave, and they're just figuring out on the spot. You know, it's just amazing to hear that.
We came at it wanting to do like an old Warner Brothers style where you lead with storyboards rather than scripts.
The process with working with Genndy, at least how he set it up for this particular show that he ran, was he would have a number of storyboard teams of two people usually, sometimes one, and he'd have a premise, an idea, sometimes really detailed, sometimes not at all, about something that he'd want to do for a show.
Then we'd pin up the storyboard and pitch that, and it's more of a communal process as opposed to this guy writes the script, this guy follows the script and just draws pictures for it. And then you do the models based on that. There was more touch and go and more sharing.
So we fade in on this wanted poster. Wanted, most dangerous man on planet. We pan down, we see Jack, sometimes in hat, it says at the bottom. The poster comes down and we see Jack in this lonely tavern, goes down to his hat. We see all these bounty hunters over his shoulder, mumbling, mumble, 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 we're discussing. Comes back down, he brings some more rice up to his mouth, and poof, he disappears out of frame. The guys are all, what the? And Jack's under the table crawling at camera. All the way up to the end of the table, and then it stops as a smoking table. Jack comes rolling out from under the table. They all go, ah, look at that! In robot language talk. Jack's running across the bar, guys behind the bar, all these strafing shots go over. As, you know, water from the water kegs are falling. He grabs a cup, fills up one, drinks it, washes down the rice, and flips him. We cut to another angle, flips him right in the camera. Go to the gladiator guy with a pitchfork, boom, he gets stabbed. They crash out of frame. More bounty hunters come running up in a frame. Pulling up, all of a sudden, boom, this big belly. We pan up, remember me! He reaches in, pulls out a grenade, cutting close to his teeth, puts the pin in his mouth, pulls it out, cut to his hand, lets the pin fly, tink, 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 it drops. Time to go! They run out of the bar. One explosion happens. Secondary explosion starts. Sorry to cut to a fight with the robots! Sure, but I got the weird problem! My wife's been kidnapped! Boom! The whole place just erupts in flame. He looks at the Scotsman, you have a wife? I do, the most beautiful body lass that ever blessed a groom with a footstep. We'll fire on the shoulder. I must save her before the moon is full. Jack stands up, starts dusting himself off. That's tomorrow night. Where is she? The castle of Bourne. He starts sobbing.
The Celtic master of the hunt plans to devour her. She's so dainty and sweet.
He's crying. I'm frightened so easily. There's a frame lands on Jack's shoulder. He's still crying on Jack's shoulder. The master of the hunt is so very scary. Jack kind of pats him on the back. It's been a high time fighting with you, laddie. I am honored to die at your side. All of a sudden, they get pushed aside. I am throw me in, sissies!
Silence!
She goes, ho, ho! You know, we cut the wrap and we pan up.
The moon is full.
It's the Celtic master. He's all,
destroy the man and throw that fat female in the pot.
I got the heart. Fat, fat, fat! I'm not fat, I'm stuffed!
Silence!
Ooh! We bent down, she totally punched him right in the groin. He bends, buckles over, she grabs his helmet, boom! Headbutts him, he goes flying back, out of frame, lands on all of his own troops. She raises her hands in the air, they all look in surprise. They look at each other, kind of in the shock look in their face, look back. She's got one above her head, she's all la 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 la. She comes over like a Tyrannosaurus Rex. All of a sudden, boom! Headbutts this guy, boom! Punches this guy's face and squeezes this guy, rips him in half. Using a leg and an arm, she smashes him off. Ripping an arm off with her teeth, these guys are all sitting here all of a sudden, la 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 la, shits on him. Punches this guy's head off, bangs this guy's head in, pokes this guy in the eyes, swinging this guy around, la 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 la, lets him go, whew. A couple of these guys goes right into him, shh, knocks them all down like dominoes, explodes at the very end. Cut to Jackie's all impressive. These guys are like, hey, that's me, wait! Come back to them, just bodies flying through frame. Bodies flying through frame. La, 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 la. Cut to her fist, we pull all the way back. La, 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 la. Punches in the camera. Hits the ground, we cut wide. Arcs of just power surge, we cut wide. As this shockwave is just blowing all these Celtic demons down. Right in a frame, bits of debris, explosion, dust. As the dust clears, we just see all this torn up ground, this hand trembling. She is smoking like Tetsuya. She looks left, she looks right. She stands up, brushes herself off. That's it then! She turns around, shall we go home then? We pull out, we see them stand there. He's like, oh, Angel runs to her. She's hugging her, she's like, oh my buttercup, you were grand. My life would be darkness without you. You're sweet talking me. He's all, hey. He's all, don't stop, squeezes him. We hear a crack, right? Puts his oil away. He's all, you're a sweet man to come and ask me. And I couldn't have done it. And then Scott's all, I couldn't have done it without my friend. Come here, Dad, and meet me, wife. Wife, this is me friend. He bows, I am honored. She's all, ooh, pleasure is mine, sir. She daintily does a little thing, right? You fight with great strength and cunning. I, enough of that, give me a hug. She pulls out her, squeezing Jack. I'll fat you up with some good helping of me famous haggis. Hear that, laddie? He's all, what's haggis? They both say, cheap stomach stuff with beef and butter. They stop, oh, he said the same thing at the same time. Scotsman turns to Jack, says, how could I ever repay you, laddie? Friends carry no debts. As they're walking close to the thing, he's all, aye, invite him to supper, dear. You're invited to supper. He's all, seems we may have to find another way out. Why? Your wife may not fit through this door. All of a sudden, the Scotsman goes, she's all, what? And him, run! Cut to the front. He takes a step. All of a sudden, out the front door, kaboom! She comes charging. We cut wide as the whole castle's rumbling. Dust starts falling and starts just falling. Filling with dust and smoke. We get to, all of a sudden, we're just left with the pile of bones. All of a sudden, out of the top comes a Scotsman. Don't squash him, dear! He's a friend of mine! Yeah!